Alrighty, so one of the stretches for the hamstring, of course, is coming up. You're gonna pull the leg all the way toward the chest as far as it can go. You're gonna hold for 10 seconds. Just make sure you don't go too far, because some people are gonna be a little more flexible than others. You don't wanna hurt them either. You're gonna hold for 10 seconds, and you're coming right back in. Woo.